Well, let's slide down. Are deathless, which does does concern me. Up because they're deathless, so I would imagine respawning is part of what they do. Somehow. Find a way out.
Akina, Scott Astadin!
So... All right, that's not it. Go. See you later. Just run. No. Should have done it. No? Maybe up here? Ow. Kidding me. Where'd they go? Over there, so let's try going up this way. Through here, maybe? A way to slide underneath? Oh! Oh crap. Boss fight. Okay. Let's scramble away. I don't think that's gonna help. Ooh. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, healing. Jesus. Yes. I think one is down now. Yes. Okay, now... Now I am confused as where to go. I have to get up there somehow. Ouch. Who is doing that? Oh, that's why I couldn't find you. Okay, it seems that's over now. Oh. When in doubt, wait for the cutscene. Well, I don't think that's the right way. Awesome. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Get ready. How did she not break her leg?
Think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, don't say that.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center through that gate.
Right there.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
Such a sad story.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
Alright, time to get down there. The music is making me uncomfortable.
To stay out of sight.
Okay.
Signal bells. I should take these out.
Where?
Hmph!
What is that?
That gate.
Mei Ling seems to be my friend against these guys. When I can, that is. I can do. Very glad that was the skill point I chose. From above!
Got to break down that gate.
Here.
That's good enough. Now okay. Fire.
I did it.
did it.
Zip line away. Oh, look at the horse.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.